So guys, last night it hit -1 degrees. It's very surprising for April.
And the most common question we get asked living on an air road is, how do we keep warm? So let's dive into it.
So as some of you may know, our primary heat source is a small stove in the corner of the boat.
We burn a mixture of coal ovals, firewood and reclaimed wood.
We also have a central heating system on board, so we're toasty warm in the winter.
If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments. And make sure to follow us on Cruising Kismet.